They're going to, these are the pylons they're going to use, one there and one down there.
Yeah.
So they'll take off probably en masse. Where's the wind? It's easterly roughly, isn't it?
Will the pilot stand in the middle?
The wind's westerly, very light westerly drift.
Give us a countdown.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, go, okay.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
That boy up there? I think he has actually.
Yeah. Yeah.
But they're not very easy to fly at all.
No.
No, he's subsecretary. That's dangerous than that was.
I don't know. It'd be just up. It's on our back, isn't it? Wind's on your back.
You're supposed to fly near each other.
Yeah, get closer.
Oh, what are you trying to? They're all right, quick enough, aren't they?
They're all right, these things. For the amount of money you spend in building one or putting one together, they're just a disposable model, aren't they?
Yeah.
Have to put the price up, I think.
You'd have to, eh? Are you, is it you that's doing them?
Oh,
if you're putting a price up, I was going to get two.
Yeah. And they're all, everyone's supposed to use the same motor, but there's a bit of dodginess goes on.
Is there?
No.
Oh, right.
Somebody changed the motors, didn't they?
Well, maybe you should sell the motors as well then.
We did do, yeah.
We sold everything, motors, servos. You bought it as a complete unit, didn't you?
Yeah, where did we get them from?
I think you got all the Formax stuff, all the motors and the speed control. But then there was dubious goings on told you were changing motors.
Yeah.
Oh, was that a hit?
That was a
it sounded like a hit.
Yeah, but you can't credit it to anybody though, can you? Love is a winner.